I know, he's still chewing. Doing a little bit bigger of a circle. Kind of gently guide him out to the rail with the inside leg and that outside rein. So this leg to this rein. So you'll push this leg on while you squeeze on that rein to kind of get him out on the circle, okay? So let's get him on the rail at the walk first. Because you'll need to know how to do all of this for the 20-meter circles and the dressage tests. Get your hands in front of the saddle, out of your lap. Good. Forward hands. Yep, there you go. Perfect. Stay right there. Bend your elbows just a little bit. Yep, good. Inside leg to outside rein. Think about pushing his ribcage. circle. So the ring is made up into three 20-meter circles. The one down here, the one in the middle between E and B, and the end. Yep, keep them out to the rail. Inside leg to outside ring. Stay on the wall at F. So go closer to the wall at F. That's a better circle though. Good. Yep, stay out to the wall. Yep, good. Good. Keep those hands forward. That's okay. Good. All the way to F. Good. Start turning. Stay out to the wall. Bigger circle. You're kind of making an egg right now. Get those shoulders back. Sit up tall.
And when you turn, the 20-meter circles and the dressage tests. Get your hands in front of the saddle, out of your lap.
Good.
Forward hands. Yep, there you go. Perfect. Stay right there.
Good. That's a perfect position for your hands. Right up there. A little bit more forward. Really good. That's where your hand should be. Forward, forward hands. Yep, good. Good. Let's practice halting. Then pull back and say, whoa.
Whoa.
Good job. All right, let's go forward. Good. And then once we get right here in the middle, I want you to practice your hold again. Pull back with both reins and say ho. Good. Good. Go forward. Good. And then once we get to F, let's do it again.
Ho.
Good job. Look straight ahead though, don't look down. Good, let's walk. And then once we get to this mirror, let's practice it again.
Oh.
Ooh, a little louder. There you go, good. And then once we get to the middle of the door here, do another one. Go back with both hands, close your knees together and say, ooh, good. Go again. Halt at the gate. Good job. Really good.
See, he's listening to what you're telling him to do.
You ready to try? Okay. Let's do some try.
Does he have an itch?
No, he's just being mean.
Oh.
He likes to try and get your wings out of their
hands. Oh.
Sorry, bud, you got to work. Forward and front of the sound. There you go. Put inside leg, squeeze. Kind of, you can give him a little push with your heel. So put your heel down, and then all you have to do is put your heel over. Rub with that heel, okay? Yep, so go out to the rail. back on the wall at F. Yep, so you need to be doing the outside rein and not bringing him too far in, because right now you just made an A. We want like a tennis ball, not an egg. Good. Let's drop. Hands forward. Turn it down. Good. Good. Really good. Yep. Keep those heels down. Yep. When you want to stop, you push your heels down. Sit up tall. I like that your shoulders stayed back, though. That was good. Fix your feet, your stirrups. Yeah. He did. He goes, yes, forward. There you go. Good. So when you want to stop, push those heels down. Keep your shoulders up. Pull back both reins and say, ooh. Okay?
Everybody's mad for it, especially when the shoulders get forward.
Keep those shoulders back.